These are all images that I have used to create this. So let's start.